Welcome back, viewer. Now it's time to explore this hospital. Heard some gunshots, so probably a survivor somewhere. Yeah, this I wouldn't say this walkthrough is totally blind, because I've played this a few times when I was younger. When it first came out, maybe? Yeah, well, like a year after it came out.
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God. Another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufmann. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you.
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Newspaper. Really need to find a map somewheres. Jam door. Jam door. Yes, I sure will. Basement key? Why not? I would like a map. That'd be extremely helpful besides me running into tables. Try this one. Kitchen. Plastic bottle. Take it? Sure. Health drink. Something went wrong here. Maybe. Guessing I turned the creepiness on. Maybe. Want to make sure. Got all nooks and crannies before I move into another area. Time to enter Spookyville. Elevator. First floor. Okay. Let's try second floor. Wee bit strange. Looks like we're in that other world. Very ominous. You think that's the word? If not, oh well, I'm human. What the hell? Dead down. Another bathroom. Okay. plate of turtle. Sure, why not? Gotta check everything. If not, I would have to backtrack. Nurses. Could really use a mat though. Maybe I missed it. I've already been here. Plate of cat. Sure, why not? Doctor. Plate of queen. Definitely know they're trying to do all these damn jump scares. I think this is a good time to cut off. I'll catch you later there, viewer. Bam. Bam.